Morning, guys. It's a crisp July morning. We're back over to Davis Farm. It's time for another good old-fashioned rabbit hunt. You're hunting with Bubba Roundtree Outdoors. Let's get after it. It's 99.9 acres.
Mm-hmm. Can we call it 100?
No. Yes. No, that's what I say. It's 99.9 acres. Yep.
Find him, Rock.
They got in here last year and couldn't get them out of there. They ran round and round and round in here. They in here everywhere. It's thick in there. God awful thick. Josh is sporting the gun cam today.
Yeah.
Was he sneaking, Josh? Was he sneaking out?
Yeah.
You saw a woodcock.
I thought I heard something small come walking up, and I said, "Okay, I'm gonna try to walk where it was."
Yeah.
And he took off heading up the hill.
Somebody shot at him. Remind them they better guard that old well over there. There went the woodcock. Yeah, I knocked him down over there. Oh, they did. Did y'all see where that woodcock went down at? Y'all almost right on top of where he was, a little bit closer to the road right here, Craig. Just on the bank of the road, almost right on top of the bank. Get him up. He must have crossed right here. One of them tall pines. Josh, call them, see up, Beck. See if y'all can get them in right over here. They get back on that track, ain't no need to worry about it. Go get him! Get on him! Get on him! Okay. Josh, well, depending on which way he's gonna break, but he'll break before he gets to the creek. He's either gonna go that way or this way. Blake, they're gonna probably loop around and come right back through that bottom right there, buddy. Yeah, you stand on that old road right there. See if you can catch him when he comes around there.
There he is. Come here to me.
He's there. You got it. Good shot, Josh.
That's all right. Hold on,
man. Dead rabbit in there. Find him.
Dead.
She hit him. She smells him.
Dead in there.
She got him. Come on. Good girl. Josh, you see where my hole went?
No, I did not.
Boy, this thing here, kick him out 30 feet. That's okay, though. Yeah.
There you go.
Great.
spike horns and 3 points and stuff like that.
Yeah, well, that old Big Ten, as far as we know, he made it through this year, and I hope he bred every doe in here.
I knew two of y'all had shot.
Could he, that rabbit come out and I was on him, and Jazz went 2 foot on that rabbit's butt.
They had to wait for the rabbit to
wait
for Jazz.
Got all that, so. Money.
Huh? Oh, you got it?
Sit down.
Come here.
Is that the way that I shot it?
Back here.
Nice. That thing come up right there. I had the camera on.
I don't think that's one you. I think they caught the rabbit.
Yeah,
they caught him right
there.
I'm pretty sure.
I think
I'm going to wait and shoot him when he gets in the road. That thing got in the road. I said, oh, my Lord, here he comes. He's running right by my foot.
Anybody back here to the right?
Yeah, I told him.
That dog, that woodcock just flew right back down in there.
Then another one just flew up.
I'm going to try to go in here and see if I can make him flush back. But
I shot him.
I already shot down one woodcock.
Oh, you got
it? Yeah, I shot him down over there, but Jazz couldn't find it. Beck saw right where it went down, but we never could find him. It's a big old woodcock.
Are they annoying birds? Or?
No, good eating birds. They're like a great big old quail with a long nose. Oh yeah, there was a new one. There was a run I walked right there up under the old big pine tree back there. It was covered in deer tracks.
Yeah, I saw some.
They're walking right through the yard now.
They having a heyday now. Say, hey, we walk.
Yeah, ain't go anywhere. That's right. Here he goes, he crossed down here at the corner. He crossed right down there in that corner. Yeah.
He's in there.
Yeah, he's way ahead of the dogs.
He's trying to stop by now.
Yeah.
Watching the short on this thing. That rabbit's getting heavy.
Yeah, he had to ran right back through the boys. Yeah, it was. Yeah, I heard him run up right here. There we go. Somebody done got on over there in them short pines.
Yep. Smart. That's a far shot, though. Maybe
boy, Lord of mercy, what a race that was.
That make good video.
Yeah. Lord of mercy, Bo, look at all the best fresh deer tracks everywhere.
Well, we haven't been here to hunt.
Yeah, well, they've deer. Oh, yeah. Shoot him again. Yeah. Did you get him back? Well, who shot him?
Me.
Back, okay. Well, look at that, a buck still working the scrape there. Look at that. Mm-hmm. I mean, recent.
Yeah.
I'll be darned.
The doe ain't stepping yet. She might.
We got a big old 10 point been working through here. I'm glad to see he made it. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, he's scraping right here, too. He's scraping right there. Let's get him back over here in this cutover, guys. Right. Y'all, come on. Bring that bunny on over here, and let's get him on back in the cutover. Yeah. Come on. You can't even go to the bathroom, can you, Beck?
Are they going to jump my nudding?
I believe so.
Yeah, that's a different track right there. They.
Before they was all the way.
Yeah, that rabbit didn't come out. Probably didn't.
Shoot him in the town for.
No, they going on across the road.
That young let that rabbit get by him.
I don't know.
The lady had to cross behind us when we were walking up the road.
How you land? You turn.
Yeah.
Hey. That's him, Rock. That's him, Rock.
Hey, we got him now.
That's him, Kip.
Yeah, they fixing to get back on it. They smelling him. Yeah.
Brandon, watch him back down there. He's probably gonna try to cross out.
If he don't, he's gonna try to go to the well right up here. He's right here. I just heard him. He's right here. Yeah. He's right here. Right there. Right here in the briars. You see him? Okay. Just get him by the back feet. The dog's almost to you. Just throw him over to the back. Let him smell and throw him over there to the back. There you go. Good job, bird dog. Boy, that ring pop sure does look good.
He asked Beck just now. He said, "You want a lick?"
Well, he don't mind sharing. Well, guys, we're gonna wrap it up. I don't know how many we ended up with, but we got a couple in the truck. And so this is we had several good races. We shot at a few woodcocks and some rabbits and. Yeah, they may be jumped again, but we done about had enough. We're going to head it on back to the house. This is Bubba Roundtree Outdoors. I hope you enjoyed this good old-fashioned rabbit hunt with some Beagles. We'll be back with another one as soon as we can. Bye-bye. Thank you.